Those buildings are on the other side of the Hudson River in New Jersey. That's right, Hudson River is the only thing that separates Manhattan, New York City, from New Jersey. Thank God for that, it's from New Jersey. The Hudson River was actually named after Henry Hudson, the first European to navigate.